Do you have like a set of friends, like take a group with like four or five girls?
It's me, my friend Shanice, my friend Aaliyah, my friend Taylor, and my friend Ashley.
Are you do you guys have a group, like a name, like a clique or anything like that? Or?
it's not really a name, but I guess you could say it's a little clique because we like hang out and do everything together.
How long have you known them for?
I've known Ashley and Aaliyah since like kindergarten, because we all grew up in the same neighborhood. And I met Shanice and Taylor and about middle school, since grade.
Middle school? So I'm going to start asking you some serious questions now. You don't have to answer any of them, but so you're 15 now. That's like boy crazy age, right? Like, do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah.
You do? What's his name?
Curtis.
How long have you and Curtis been going out?
Well, in about 2 days, it'll be a month.
A month?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, is that a long time? Or is that a short time? Or
It is a long time, but when there's like not really a job or anything, it doesn't seem that long.
Is he nice too?
Yeah, he's pretty cool.
Did you meet him in school?
Mm-hmm. What's last year.
Last year? So you guys were friends for a little bit before you guys started hanging out. What, is he part of like any groups? Like Girl Scouts? I mean, not Girl Scouts, but like Boy Scouts, or like, does he play sports or something like that?
No, he's into like songs. Like, songs has many different things going on. They have manhood and things like that for like all guys. And he's into things like that.
Oh, that's cool. So you guys are in the same Suns program, right? How many people are in the Suns program?
There's a lot of people, like a lot of the youths around here, they're in the Suns program. Like, the Suns is like a big thing around here.
That's cool. So you said in Port Huron?
Mm-hmm.
Where, do you live like with your mom, or just with your dad, or do you live with both of them, or?
I live with both of them.
Both of them?
And my older sister, my older brother, and my little brother.
So wait, that's three siblings? Wait, and you're the middle child, right?
I'm the middle, yeah.
How old is the oldest?
The oldest, that's my sister, and she'll be 21 in September.
21, oh wow. And she lives with you still?
Yeah, she's moving out from college in a couple of weeks.
Where's she going to college?
I think she's doing off of like a community college, and then she's going to transfer. She's not sure what she wants to go yet.
Do you want to go to college? Like, what do you want to, it's cheesy, but what do you want to be in your job?
A criminal lawyer.
Criminal lawyer? Why a criminal?
I don't know, it's just something that I've done since, like, I've wanted to do since I was a little kid. I just, like, watch little TV shows, like, Law and Order and things like that.
Yeah, I love Law and Order, man. That's a cool show.